stolen a statue from the altar, allowing Volkanu to escape. They have located the Orantika in a remote grotto, guarded by six stone figures. All that remains is to look these. So I ask you, help us. Unless once we get imprisoned, Volkanu will surely destroy Lost Island. With the assistance of the four realms, we Tamariki have developed an infernal transport vehicle for your treacherous journey. You will be armed with a thermal equalizer, which channels the power of the four sacred elements for your protection. You will board the Inferno Transport and find a hidden grotto. Destroy the six demonic figures to recover the golden Orantika. Race to the Temple of Fire beneath the volcano. Place the Orantika on its altar to imprison Volkanu. Be brave, for he will surely unleash his molten minions at every turn. So blast away the dangers with your thermal equalizer. Adventurers, for it is now up to you!
This is the queue after the pre-show. It's pretty dark in here. But they have a lot of space to handle a lot of people in here, so...
Restrain him must be destroyed, and the Ida must be returned to the Temple of Fire. Hurry now, before it is too late.
Thank you. right.